It's me again. My daughter insists that I show you what I'm doing. And I'm sauteing cauliflower and broccoli in a little olive oil and a lot of garlic. I'm a garlic lover. And if you're cooking in a good mood, your food will come out good. But if you're grumpy and rough, that's how your food is going to come out. So be happy when you're cooking. Bye-bye.